He looks a bit older than the usual people that I kind of go for, but you know, I'm open-minded here at Jack Sucks at Life Productions.